Hello friends, this is Damodar. You are watching Tech Hunt YouTube channel in English. Let's get started today's tech news. First news on Google. Google is now introducing new logo for the payment app in India. Pay branding has long been a Google G next to the word pay. New logo consists of three-dimensional lowercase letters U and N with interlocking. At first glance, the design does not really convey that this is a payment app, especially compared to the previous version. Next news on Google Meet app. Google Meet users can now set up a custom background. Google has been bringing value-added features for enterprise customers, including multiple break rooms, noise suspension, background blur, and more to Meet video call service. Google search engine introduced new custom background options to Google Meet users. The new features will be rolled out in the coming days. Next news on Reliance Jio. Jio all-in-one prepaid annual packs have been released to its users. All these plans are additions to the annual plans. The three plans have been updated in the official website of Jio. The three plans comes with the validity 336 days. Let's have a look of three plan details. First plan, ₹1,501, and you will get total 504 GB. Next plan, ₹1,301, and you will get 164 GB. And last plan, ₹1,001, you will get 49 GB. Instead of 1 year, 365 days, they have reduced this plans to 336 days. If you are looking for monthly plan, this is the best plan. You can recharge for 336 days and you will get extra GB for your usage. You will get unlimited Jio to Jio users and Jio to other network. You will get 12,000 minutes. As unlike other plans, you will get 100 SMS per day. And also you will get additional subscription to the Jio apps. Next news on Realme Watch S. Watches recently released in Pakistan. In Pakistan, currency comes 14,999. In Indian converted rupees, roughly comes 7K. The smartwatch currently limited to Pakistan. Global launch yet to revealed by Realme. Following are the key specifications of Realme Watch S. It comes with a 1.3-inch circular auto brightness display with 360x360 pixel resolution. Rounded display provides a 157% larger display area than the square display. Company claims that Realme Watch S also protected by 2.5D curved Corning Gorilla Glass 3. It comes with a PPG sensor for real-time heart rate monitoring and also SpO2 sensor for blood oxygen level monitoring. Realme has offered 16 sport modes. It supports more than 100 watch faces and also comes with the silicon straps. Realme Watch S also offers idle alerts, water reminder feature, rejecting incoming calls, and also unlocking the phone. The Realme Watch S packs with the 390mAh battery, comes with the 15 days battery usage in a single charge. Watch can be charged 0 to 100% within 2 hours of time. It comes with the IP68 rating of the Realme Watch S. It means we have a water resistance only up to 1.5 meters. However, it is not designed for the swimming. Realme Watch S price has been set at Pakistan currency 14,999 and roughly INR it would be 7,000. Details about the global launch yet to be announced by Realme. Next news on Google. November Android security patch rolling out to Google Pixel devices, which includes Google Pixel 3, 3a, Pixel 4, 4a, 4a 5G, and Pixel 5 devices. There are 20 issues resolved in the November security patch update. If you are using any of Google Pixel devices, please check it out for the latest November security patch update. Next news on Nokia. As per latest leaks, HMD Global bringing back new 4G devices, which is called Nokia 8000 and Nokia 6300. Both the devices going to support 4G LTE and also supporting for Wi-Fi calling. As of today, I don't have more details. As soon as I have more updates, I will get back to you. Next news on WhatsApp. WhatsApp continuously working and bringing a lot of new features to its users. WhatsApp currently working a new feature called automatically deleting messages after 7 days. This is a new feature going to bring very soon. Through this, users can enable each and every chat to disappear after 7 days. However, for group chats, only admins can make changes on or off to delete messages. Users need to enable these settings. Until unless enabled, it won't affect any changes to all messages. Individual chats can go ahead and make changes. However, for group chats, only admins can make changes on these settings. The messaging app recently rolled out on how to manage space for your WhatsApp. Through this feature, you can control and manage space for your WhatsApp messages. All new features bringing by WhatsApp, all these are really cool features and welcome addition to the WhatsApp. Really, thanks to WhatsApp for bringing a lot of features. If you like my video, please share, comment and hit a bell icon to receive my further videos. Thanks for watching and hope to see you in my next video.